Good morning, dear traders. You're welcome to InstaForex TV channel with me, Ekaterina Stikhina. Currency analysts have serious doubts about market moves on Forex in the short term. So experts at MUFG do not see sound reasons for the dollar-yen pair to trade above 115.00 for long. The dollar-yen pair is still following a steady upward bias. In the first trading day of the year, the pair settled at 117.40. So experts from the reputable think tank foresee risks of the pair's drop in the short run. The bullish trend aimed at 120 yen against the US dollar could be reinforced by fundamental catalysts, in particular Donald Trump's inauguration as a US president. On the other hand, Japan's government is interested in a depreciation of the national currency. Indeed, the weak yen is beneficial for Japan's exporters, supplying cheaper goods to the global market. Besides, the weak yen bolsters consumer inflation. Japan's government dares to adopt unconventional measures. From February, Japan will implement so-called Premium Friday, allowing employers to go home early on the last Friday every month. This offer came as a surprise. The authorities of the country with the most hard-working population are keen to boost domestic demand. According to flash estimates, private spending could increase by $1.5 billion thanks to such Premium Friday. In addition, this measure could encourage Japan's economy to shift to priorities. Meanwhile, Japan's sluggish economy is 60% reliant on private consumption. You are watching Forex Market News on InstaForex TV channel with me, Ekaterina Stikhina. See you in the next release.